Hi again. Sorry. I usually do videos like every week, like every Friday, because on Friday I have nothing to do after school, but this Friday was a little hectic. I had a lot of homework and all that stuff, so I couldn't really do it, but I hope you forgive me.
Hi, so I changed locations. I don't even know why I did that. I felt like it. It was getting too horrible over there. So I was thinking of what video to film today, and I decided to do what's in my backpack video because, I don't know, I've seen them up around YouTube and they seem kind of fun, and so, I don't know, I thought, why not? Let's just try this. So, let's get started. The first thing I have in my backpack is my agenda book, and it's just my planner where you write down all your homework and stuff. So, and I mean, it's really helpful. Second thing I have in my backpack is my folder, and it's where I keep all my homework. Third thing I have in my backpack is my orchestra folder, where I keep all my orchestra music. And since it's a Saturday, every Saturday at like 7 a.m. I leave the house and I go to my orchestra, and that's at New England Conservatory. It's in Boston. And I just love my orchestra so much. It's just, it's really fun. I mean, when you hear how all the music gets put together, like, it's just so beautiful. And we have a concert soon, and it's just, it was really nice. And today we had a dress rehearsal, and it was just so pretty. Next thing I have in my backpack is my voice music book. And this is just basically some Italian songs that I'm singing in my voice class, and I do that on Saturdays too, and it's really fun. And a couple years ago I wanted to learn how to sing, not just sing, because I knew how to sing obviously, but like really nicely. And so I have the next thing I have in my backpack is my pencil case, and it is this cute little Hello Kitty thing with some bows on it. I think I found it at Staples, and I love it so much, and it's not too small, it's fairly big for a pencil case, but it's just really helpful, and I love the design. Next, I have a bottle of water in my backpack. I never have too many bottles of water. Next thing I have in my backpack is a book, and this one, it's called Nightshade, is for my school, and we do have to do a lot of reading, like 450 pages in a week. And I'm a little bit behind on that, but don't worry, I'm gonna catch up. And now moving on to the small pocket. The first thing I have in my small pocket is two Dunkin' Donuts cards. One of them is completely like, it doesn't even work anymore, but the other one has like a lot of money on it still. But I go to Dunkin' Donuts every week about, so I thought it'd be helpful to have one of these cards, you know, so you don't have to bring cash every week. So I have one of these, and I don't know, they're rechargeable, so that works. And there's also little cute designs you can get, just like the Starbucks card, except for Dunkin' Donuts. And don't worry, I'm still a Starbucks person. Next thing I have in my small pocket is a little old, but still usable, bag of Kleenex. And I mean, honestly, you never know when you're gonna need some tissues, so I think this is a really helpful thing to have. And I also have smear. It's from Sephora. I don't know if I should open it, but because it might reflect. But this is a mirror, and I got it with a gift card. This top part is for just looking at yourself normally, and then this bottom part is a magnifier, and I find that really helpful. And it was really cute little free thing since it came with a magnifier, and I just love it. Next thing I have in there is my dusty, trusty little Chanel mascara, and you saw this if you've seen my makeup tutorial, my everyday makeup tutorial that I did last week. You'll know what this is, and you'll know how much I love it and how good it is, but I'm wearing it today. Some hair ties. Woo! Money. Fresh lip balm treatment for my other video. I have some Burt's Bees lip shimmer in the shade of Peony. My older version of the Sephora long lasting eyeliner in shade number 3, gray. my concealer by Tarte in the shade of Light. And this is Amazonian Clay Waterproof Concealer. This was in my other video. And my house keys! And so that's it for today's video. Thank you so much for watching. I love the support. It really helps me. If you like this video, just give it a thumbs up. And comment down below, please. Just what kind of videos you'd like me to make in the future. So those comments, they really help. And thank you so much for watching. Subscribe if you haven't already. And love you. Bye.